Good morning, Broncos, and welcome back to the Bronco News.
It's Friday, September 13th, 2019, regular schedule.
I'm Amy.
I'm Jonah.
And I'm going to take your news. 2019 yearbooks are available for pickup during lunch and after school in L5. Play auditions take place Monday and Tuesday. Sign up on the theater bulletin board. Come to the theater meeting after school today as well. What did you do over the summer?
What was your favorite summer activity?
Probably just playing 2K or just hanging out with my friends, that's it.
Sounds lit, my dude. What was your favorite activity over the summer?
Over the summer, I did a triathlon. That's a swim, bike, run with Miss Treviso upstairs. And I finished. It took me 3 hours, 33 minutes, and 27 seconds, but I finished.
I can't even remember what I had for breakfast.
Oh, I can. A protein drink.
What was your favorite activity over the summer?
Working.
That's boring.
I don't know what you're talking about. I got paid.
What was your favorite activity to do over the summer?
I drove across country and we went to the Bonneville Salt Flats. It was amazing.
I didn't know what that was. What was your favorite activity to do over the summer?
Well, I worked over the summer, so I really didn't do anything.
Apparently everyone's working.
Over the summer, I worked at Target.
Yeah, well, I went to Florida, I went to Disneyland, I went to work and dance practice.
I spent a lot of sleepless nights on Minecraft.
And now I'll take the rest of your news. Park Rose Metro Club will hold its first meeting next Thursday in Ms. Casa's room, D34. Mark your calendars. And now, Ben with sports.
Today in sports, we have boys water polo home tournament, 5 p.m., and now Jonah with the rest of your news.
Thanks, Ben. All students late 10 or more minutes should check in at the office. Only unexcused late students will receive a detention. And now it's time for our newest segment, What Day Is It?
What day is it? Do you want to take it today, Jonah?
Sure, I'll take it. Let's see what it is. Today is National Peanut Day.
Make sure you guys go eat a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Unless you have peanut allergies.
Allergies suck.
Anyways, have a good day, Broncos.